Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how I created these Mac Miller inspired nails. Now I do want to give a disclaimer that my hand was in frame for most of the video, but I still wanted to take you guys along and show you how I created this look. I didn't have the best nail art brushes, and the 3 minutes we did get was the best footage that I recorded. So if you'd like to see how I got this look, please stay tuned.